and we'll open it up to questions.
So Mustafa, a new staff, first spring practice. What were your impressions?
It was great. I like the intensity. I like the flow and like the cohesiveness of all the coaches and how it worked. But we just got to learn the plays. You can tell that we're all a little confused and going wild. And like, we just got to learn the plays. And that's all it's going to come down to.
You mentioned intensity. Steven mentioned intensity. Is that something that's been heightened with this new staff, or how do you describe it?
Yeah, I can definitely say it's been heightened. Running to the ball, trying to get the ball out, just running in general. If you're walking, you're wrong. Literally, if you're running the wrong way, keep running. As long as you're running, something's going to happen. So that's a big part of the intensity, is just keep running, get to the ball, and fly, move around.
I know you've had contact with this new staff during your workouts and stuff like that, but you haven't been on the field with them. So coming down to the field today, your first time on the field with these guys, did it feel like a first day of school for you?
No, it wasn't really a first day of school, just because like all this football stuff really comes down to being the same thing. And we've been putting our work in the meeting rooms and things like that. So we've been learning the plays and working. So it's more repetition. It was real fun just meeting the new guys and all that stuff. So
did you want to impress the new coaches, though?
Yeah, definitely. That's also why there's a lot of intensity going on, because we're all trying to compete for a new spot. Guys that didn't get reps last year, it's a clean slate for everybody. So we all know that if you show out to these coaches, then we all got opportunity. And they've made it very clear that there aren't any spots. You got to show up and play.
So when you look at this defense compared to what you've been running, what's different?
A lot of adjustments. That's why it's really not a complex defense. It's just more adjusting and being ready to know what, adjusting to what the offense comes out in. And that's really the main difference, is that we got a lot of new calls and things like that, where we're not just going to play what we called. We're going to adjust to what the offense gives us, and we're going to play off them.
Is there new terminology? Is it kind of like having to learn a new language?
Yeah. Yes, a lot of new terminology, a lot of new terminology, but a lot of the same stuff. So now it's just hard trying to forget the old stuff and remember the new terminology and know what it is.
How much of that have you learned up to this point? Like, have you been able to study and get in the play with all that?
I've been struggling a little bit with the plays and stuff like that, but I know a lot of other guys are picking it up real fast. I'm a little bit of a slower learner, so I'm kind of working my way through it, coming in on during whenever I can find time during the school day and stuff to try and get extra work. But no, I'm trying to get it down.
We do two more, then Mustafa's got to run the class.
What's Jimmy Brumbaugh like as a position coach?
He's intense. He knows he had a lot of knowledge and he has stuff how he wants to get it done. So we've been working, because like we're still kind of a young group that we don't have our techniques and things down. So that's what he's working on with us. And it's kind of like starting from the beginning with getting technique and getting forms down.
How pleased were you with just the off season with the coaches and in the weight room, all that stuff?
Oh, I enjoyed it. The nine weeks that we went through was a big difference, but it was fun. We all kept working. You could see all the guys growing, getting better, and just really grinding through it and not giving up. And now this is like we're time to get paid, like a little more fun, put the pads on, you know.
Thanks.
Awesome. Thanks, Mustafa. Well,